Every morning, the team at the North American manufacturing plant of ThyssenKrupp Bilstein hits the shop floor, ready to accomplish one very important job. You see, our mission is to set the pace for the ultimate ride experience and driver emotion. We develop and build premium quality monotube shock absorbers for automobile manufacturers, aftermarket outlets, and motorsports applications. And much like the customers we serve, we expect high quality, precision, and craftsmanship from our team. We have a lot to live up to. Throughout the world, the name ThyssenKrupp Bilstein stands for innovation and performance. Our manufacturing plant in Hamilton, Ohio is where it all begins. It's where our engineers are testing the latest technologies and designing prototypes for new products. They're constantly looking for ways to improve performance, quality, and efficiency. Our engineers push us to the front of the pack. It's where our manufacturing team builds and assembles our products through the use of lean manufacturing principles. Using cross-functional teams and innovative process controls, our manufacturing group strives to exceed quality expectations while increasing throughput and productivity. At ThyssenKrupp Bilstein, we're committed to excellence in performance, durability, and value. This dedication helps to secure our position as the pace setter for the ultimate ride experience and driver emotion. The manufacturing process begins in the tube department, where we use a high-speed, high-frequency induction process to close the end of the tube and entirely eliminate the chance of leakage. Our machining centers create grooves for snap rings and clean the ends of the tubes. Every tube we make is manufactured with excellence in mind. Through the use of CNC controls, we ensure precision with every cut of metal we make. Using robotic welders, we're able to offer infinite possibilities to meet our customers' needs. Our twin robotic arm welding cells are able to weld multiple tubes and clevises together at the same time on up to 7 different axes. Our welding department uses fully automated controls and stores historical product data for years as proof of our perfect welds. At ThyssenKrupp Bilstein, we adhere to rigorous cleanliness standards. In addition to environmental controls, everything is washed after welding to reduce the chance of contamination. The main assembly area is where the products start to come to life. We use automated piston valve stacking equipment to ensure 100% accuracy in every shock. The rod assembly, dividing piston, and tubes are assembled together, performance tested at multiple speeds, filled with gas and oil, and then finally sealed with a staking process. After the part is sealed, a unique date stamp is engraved on each part, and the finished shock is sent to the paint department. We use electrostatic atomized spray technology to apply the paint resin. Our paint quality exceeds OEM standards and is available in many colors. Final assembly is the last step before shipping. This process is where labeling, bushing insertion, dust boot application, and modularization occurs. The numerous modules that ThyssenKrupp Bilstein produces are all put together in final assembly. Finally, our products are ready to ship to our customers around the globe. EDI, inventory control, and lean production practices help us get the product to our customers exactly when they need it. ThyssenKrupp Bilstein has a separate building designated to ensure high quality and robust product. The engineering center, located next to the manufacturing plant, is where engineers are able to validate our designs prior to the start of mass production. We're able to simulate the life of a shock through accelerated testing, as well as duplicate the life of a shock through environment testing. A Bilstein shock must function at negative 40 as well as 320 degrees Fahrenheit. The building also contains our warranty center, where all returned shocks are analyzed. We have a very rigorous teardown process to find the root cause of any shock failure. This allows Bilstein to continuously improve our products through the use of real-world feedback. The prototype area is where we make all of our development shocks. This is a secure area where future products are built to customer specifications for early development vehicles. Having a world-class manufacturing facility with the latest technologies and equipment is great, but what really sets us apart from our competitors is our people. Our entire team is working hard, and together, we're setting the pace for the ultimate ride experience and driver emotion.